this is, as always, a very exciting time to be a woman. On a daily basis, I'm surrounded by a lot of very inspiring, hardworking, dedicated women in One People. And we inspire each other every day. We come from many different countries and have different cultures. We can really learn a lot from each other. We have created this icon collection, which is our new scarves, where we have been inspired by four very strong women in history. And today I would like you to meet all the women employees from One People and hear their stories about how they get inspired by these four women.
Étant une personne très proche à la nature, en quête de sens, de comprendre le monde et les êtres humains, Wangari est une des plus grandes sources d'inspiration. Son histoire et sa personne mettent chaque jour à faire un petit geste qui contribue à une meilleure planète. Comme elle a si bien dit, planter un arbre, c'est planter une graine d'espoir et de paix.
Scarce Kupili, Amelia Perban, Amelia E, Curakna, terinspirasi skala Amelia Nari. Amelia kalakna perpang, nce ngeskes ras mandiri kalakna. Ceku idah diringku bas Amelia. Emaka ngenakel ateku man Amelia scarf endah.
Wangari, wosihuan tata kesin, karena kepribadiannya dia itu cocok banget sama aku. Dia peduli sama masalah sosial, dia peduli sama masalah lingkungan. Itu aku juga seperti itu.
Amelia puse perseverance, mène toujours une âme à l'objectif droit devant, mène sa main baisse les bras. Amelia, inspire moi pour avoir la main, trappe mon rêve un par un. Inspire moi voyage et découverte. Me porte, me fleur autour de la tête comme un vrai âme voyageur.
Saya suka scarf Ahel karena warnanya itu nggak norak, coraknya unik dan seperti Ahel yang cinta.
Maya var en väldigt kreativ och dedikerad kvinna. Hon kämpade också för jämställdhet mellan män och kvinnor. Det är därför jag inspireras av henne. Jag gillar att bära min scarf knuten runt min väska.
It's Rahel's scarf. One of my favorite Rahel quotes is "In nature, nothing exists alone." So even though she is living from the past, but her spirit about environment is still inspiring all the people in the world, especially women.
Beta suka Amelia Earhart karena dia pribadi cocok deng beta pu jiwa. Pepe tualang, mandiri, katong sebagai perempuan harus seperti laki-laki, coba semua hal.
Rahel Kersen, amargi warnani pun kalem sangat. Menopo meleh, terinspirasi saking Rahel Kersen, tiang ingkang peduli kalian lingkungan sekitar. Kulo asring ngagem Slayer, dados bandu.
My absolute favorite would be the scarf inspired by Maya Angelou, who fought tirelessly against economic, racial and sexual oppression. And I enjoy wearing this as a top, as I love that it celebrates the female silhouette and is just empowering.
My favorite is the Maya scarf based on Maya Angelou, who was a poet, a dedicated civil rights activist and an overall multifaceted woman. And I find that really inspiring.
Wasuka Rahel. Eng wi walang usyang eko seng tong kim walang engkai ai kacui walang ete kiu sese cokwat pun e pien tua kalo e hosyong pangco.
Alle de her kvinder inspirerer mig utrolig meget, men jeg er særlig inspireret af Wangari Maathai for hendes store mod og målrettethed. Hun kæmpede utrætteligt for menneskerettigheder og for miljøet, og hun rejste sig gang på gang op og gav aldrig op. We have connected, we have engaged, and we have created something meaningful that celebrates women. We are One People.
We are One People.
One People.